I feel very, yeah, thank you. Very happy for winning your 4x1. Our ladies won, so we the men were expecting to win, and gladly we did it. Yeah, you know, this competition is quite competitive, and also looking at our training, we decided to train very hard and win because our ladies did it, and we know we are going to do it, and we made it. So we thank God for that.
How is the feeling going?
Oh, we were holding the record, and we knew we were going to
keep it.
Yeah.
So this one is hold and keep.
Yeah, hold and keep.
That's
That one is secretive.
Oh no, it shouldn't be secret, but
please.
Okay.
Air training.
Training,
yeah.
So, day in, day out.
Yeah, we've been working out.
So,
very
how
seriously.
Long have you trained before the tournament?
1 week.
1 month?
Yeah.
That's great.
Okay, you're welcome.
Oh,
I'm very fat. I'm very happy. Very, very, very happy. More than happy. I can see.
We started there.
Hey, our target was to win consistently. You have won 6 consecutive times at the Africa Championship. That's all African from 2018 till now. You have been winning the relay. And as of now,
we wanted to retain it.
We are still winning. We are going to win.
Men and women.
I'm very happy.
How do you see yourself in the next 2 years or 5 years?
Oh, it's going to be
the sky is going to be our limit. The sky is going to be our limit.
It shall always be our limit. As you can see.
Thank you.
Yeah.